I know that climate change is the in thing to prove how enlightened, how progressive one is, but my gosh, is there anything else on the political agenda? Every time I turn around, there's another climate change photo op, public statement, meeting, or, as was the case last week, all three. No other issues come close. All talk of economic stagnation, homelessness, the big jump in deficits combined doesn't equal the talk about climate change. There's absolutely zero talk about unfunded public sector pension liabilities or job losses due to technological substitution. It's all climate change all the time. Now, maybe I feel this way because BC is so far ahead of that curve, having put in a revenue-neutral carbon tax 8 years ago in 2008, revenue-neutral being the key phrase, the significance of which escaped BC's commentariat at the time as they played right along with the NDP's opposition to the carbon tax. That's right, the NDP opposed the carbon tax, promised to repeal it if they won the 2009 election. Not to worry, though, neither group will be held accountable. Anyways, it must have been Stephen Harper's fault. I mean, isn't everything? So now we have a national agreement on carbon pricing that will go into effect 10 years after BC's. Well, not quite national, unless Saskatchewan and Manitoba secede from Canada, but I'm being picky. So now what? I know the photo ops aren't quite as appealing, but maybe the media and the political class can move on to other issues like homelessness, billion-dollar government waste, as outlined by the Auditor General last week, unfunded public sector pension liabilities, and the impact of technological change. Or then again, I may be dreaming. My name is Mike Campbell. Join me Saturday for Money Talks.